Sophia and Peter are both already starting to feel hungry. Neither of them have any interest in or patience for cooking tonight. As they grab two pizzas, Sophia notices there is something different about the packaging. It must be the new smart nano packaging that they have heard so much about on the news. Apparently, it is a new smart packaging that extends the shelf life of the pizza. It contains antibacterial nanoparticles, built-in sensors that warn you if the food is contaminated or has been exposed to harmful bacteria, and it is made of biodegradable plastic. Peter thinks it sounds great, but Sophia is not convinced. She has just read that recent studies have shown that the nanoparticles can migrate into the food and contaminate it. The exact health-related risks associated with the nanoparticles are still uncertain, but some researchers suspect that exposure to nanoparticles might be related to infertility in women. The scientific community and the regulatory authorities are not in agreement on how to deal with this uncertainty. They were planning to start trying for a baby soon, so they're not sure whether to eat the pizza or not. Then, Peter's stomach rumbles loudly. They both start laughing hysterically. They're very hungry, and they decide to just eat the pizza.